December 31st, I grabbed a beer, threw it up, said 2020 is my year, bitches. And I honestly thought that that was true, until I gave this motherfucker like a month or two. This is getting kind of ridiculous at this point. Yo, my cat died in a global pandemic, took over my life, and I put out some music that nobody liked. So I got really sad and bored at the same time, and that's why I'm like, low-key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist, I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yo, low-key, fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021? Please, low key, fuck 2020.
Hold up.
Okay, that was a lot. The problems I got are honestly probably not that bad when I compare them to some shit y'all have. But I'm just stating the facts. This year is just whack. Emotionally, I am lonely and anxious and mad. If you feel me on that, low key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist, I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yo, low key, fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low key, fuck 2020.
Just like chill for like 2 minutes.
Low key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. Still ain't got no money. I got a watch up on my wrist. I just got some shit I gotta fix. Shit I gotta fix. Low key, fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low key, fuck 2020.